The reference chapter for this latest episode of Attack on Titan came out 3 long years ago when I was in my last year of high school. I learned a lot about World War II that year, so when I seen Armin transform into his Titan to wipe out the harbor, I remember thinking of the atom bomb and the creator of the weapon, Oppenheimer. When Armin said, "So this is what you must have saw," Bertolt, he sounded like a man trying to find comfort in his guilt, sadness, and or disappointment. He sounded like Oppenheimer when he famously quoted the Bhagavad Gita by saying,
Now I am become death. The destroyer of worlds.
Have you been doing this the whole time? I mean, how are you all still alive?
All of us are.
I will leave the light on. I will leave the light on.
He knows this is a love letter, but he's still sneaking peeps. It's no wonder the creep's still single. That said, he did give me his word that he'd deliver this letter to you. He says he owes me for the time I doubled back to save him. I'm sorry about that. I never would have imagined myself choosing those two for you. I'm going to die soon, but I'll die without regrets. Well, that's what I'd like to say.
I'm Mr. Loverman.
Truth is, I do have one.
And I miss my Loverman.
It's that I never got to marry you. With love, Amir.
But whenever I see you... and you act like a bad guy.
Think about one idea more than anything. The multiverse. When something goes wrong in my life, I like to think it worked out in a parallel universe. A lot of people don't know that Attack on Titan has its own multiverse, and I'm not talking about junior high. Starting from volume 21 of Attack on Titan, Isayama liked to add a spin-off series at the end of each volume where the entire cast is in high school. My three favorite characters are Janitor Levi, Nerd Armin, and Goth Mikasa. I love you. It makes me happy to see the entire cast living a normal life, and I get kinda sad knowing that it's not real. Or is it? At some point in the real Attack on Titan, we see some of Eren's memories. Hidden in the top left corner are two characters you might now recognize. If you want to see an amazing theory about this, make sure to check out the link in this user's bio or this video right here.
It started with the hay, lost a creek and well it just started in the hay. With his long johns on, pop went a creeping up to the barn, up to the hay.
It has been requested, and so it shall be done. Number one, we have Bertoro. Bertoro. Number two, we have Oi, 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 oi. Mate, mate. Or
Oi, 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 oi. Erwin. Pee-pee. Pee-pee.
Number three, we have Shinzo Sasakeyo. Number four, we have Levi. Number five, we have Kamuna. Number six, we have Ikorakara. Number seven, we have Yumir. Number eight, we have Ow, son of a bitch! That mother is hot where there's no skin! Number nine, we have Connie and Sasha just going, hey. Number 10, we have, are you asking me why people eat potatoes? I'm surprised you don't know, sir. I'll do it again. I gotta come up with more things, though. This is not, like, what else do they say?
Make some noise!
Here's a pretty funny manga panel that was not included in season 3 of Attack on Titan. At least I think it was, and I couldn't find it. Here we see Armin suggesting that they need to show the military in a bad light in public, and then as Survey Corps, they need to do something to save them and look like heroes. And then Jean says, did the perverted actions of that man traumatize you that much? And then Aaron says, Armin's always been a very devious, dark person from the start. And then Mikasa says, I certainly don't remember raising a kid like this. And these are the type of small interactions we don't get in the anime. It takes away a lot more than we think from their characters. Mikasa saying, I certainly don't remember raising a kid like this is pretty funny. And she makes jokes like that all the time in the manga. We saw a similar thing in season 1 when she lied about Sasha farting. And I think this is why people don't think Mikasa has a personality, because they take away stuff that makes her Mikasa in the manga.
And things don't feel the same. I'm losing breath now, don't let me drown. Be the one who pulls me out. Why won't you answer me? I'm losing everything now.
I call this Ring Attack on Titan memes because I can't. Part 2. We're gonna die! Big positive! We're gonna die quickly! Armin? Armin out! Can we just appreciate Levi's face when Aaron accidentally transformed himself into a Titan during T-Time? Like this bitch! Writing essays like, writing timed essays like! Emmy, are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay? Well, why are you throwing clothes? You don't belong around here! No, folks. No, folks. Give it. Attack on Titan uses blood like other anime uses cherry blossoms. Kiss, kiss, fall to death. Waiting for my mom to bring me the towel. I forgot it. It would have been. Got the moves like yogurt. I'll grab an anime Netflix adaptation.
Time can heal, but this won't. So, before you go, was there something I could have said to make your heart beat better? If only I'd have known you were the storm to weather. So, before you.
I'm getting tired.
Do you know how many tables I've wrecked trying to slice Bradley Star things? What are they? Wow, we are getting a huge episode. Closest I've been to holding hands with a girl was when a female tried to help me out. Levi, from now on, we'll be using code names. You can address me as Eagle1. Everyone has been there, done that. Erwin, that was one time, Levi. Why do you keep Levi? Erwin is currently dying! Oh, look! Erwin, hi, John! Levi, John, is it happened once in a dream? John, wait, what? Levi, Mikasa, as if I had to pick a girl, Mikasa. Levi, Connie is Eagle2. Connie, oh, thank God! On, on, no, no, John Christian is really kidding. You smell it. A kind of smell. A smelly smell that smells. Smelly. Titans.
Singing, she's a lady, and I am not a boy. Singing, she's a lady, and I am just a line without.
Pull you from. He's so.